One quick note about the video that you're about to watch. The whole point of this demo that Sony put on at CES 2020 is to be able to hear the difference between different TVs and different TV technology. And so to be able to get the full effect of this whole thing, you really had to be there in person. Now, as you can imagine, what I heard there is probably going to be very different than what you're going to hear. I had to use my own mic, despite however nice it may have been, to record the audio, and then you might hear it through headphones, computer speakers, phone speakers, or tablet speakers. So really, that audio quality in itself is going to be a little lost on you, but you will still be able to tell the difference between the old technology and the new technology. Throughout the video, I also have visual markers on screen for you, so you'll be able to tell exactly where the audio is coming from and some of the information that you might be curious about, like TV models.
Good? All right. Well, welcome to Sony 2020 CES, and welcome to our Sound from Picture Audio demo room. We got several demos we'll show out of these three TVs here. And we'll also introduce a brand new TV with a brand new technology in it. I'll put your attention to this TV first with a demo that may seem a little strange to you. Now, I saw a few of you next turn trying to figure out where that dog barking was coming from. You saw the video here, but then the audio was somewhere else in the room. So there was a disconnect between your eyes and your ears. So Sony believes that picture and sound in perfect harmony is super important to be able to be immersed in whatever the content that you're watching and listening. Now, we realize, and that is the genesis behind the sound from picture audio technology. That technology is already in place in our OLED TVs that we've used for now a year and a half with the acoustic surface audio. That technology incorporates two actuators here and here behind the TV that interacts with the bezel, the panel of the frame to be able to immerse your sound through the panel into the user. Now, if you haven't heard that technology, I'll demo it for you now. So pretty amazing fidelity there, a television that the sound is coming right through the screen into the end user. Now, that idea is great on an OLED, but when you flip the coin and try to do that same experience on an LED TV, the equation is a little different because of the design and the structure of an LED, the backlighting, and then also where the speakers are. The demo of the audio speakers are something like this. Generally speaking, most LEDs have two small speakers that are downward facing going into the listening area. And then also added to the fact that 75 and 80, even 85 inch TVs are gaining much popularity these days, the distance or gap between the sound and the action that's happening on the screen is getting further and further apart. Again, remember the dog video. You saw the dog, but they heard the dog somewhere else. So Sony realizes this, and now I'd like to introduce our new 8K LED TV with an interesting speaker design. We're now incorporating two front-firing speakers, as well as an actuator on either side of the television that interacts with the frame or bezel of the television to give you a wider sound stage to be able to envelop the sound area. And then the technology, the actuator is now called Frame Tweeter. Sounds great, but let's put it into practice. Let's see a couple demos, right? So the first demo will start on the conventional sound system, and it'll go back and forth so you can compare. But I wanted you to pay attention to the objects that you see on the screen versus to where you hear the audio. Okay. Now, I saw several of your heads nodding. You appreciate the added fidelity of the brand new frame tweeter technology. One more demo before we leave. This one's going to start here, and again, we'll go back and forth so you can get a good comparison. This one's a little bit more dynamic, more things that are happening on the screen. So you'll see a group of singers on stage, piano guys here, drummer somewhere up in here. But again, pay attention to the action that you see on the screen, and then the audio that fills up the area. We all just experienced the benefit of the acoustic multi-audio on our new AH LED TV. If you have any further questions about the technology or anything we talked about, folks right outside will be able to answer their questions. Appreciate you coming in. Enjoy the show. Thank you.